opportunity we've had so far. It was only 2.5 minutes playing, but he miscued tenacious defending by Sean Finn. He concedes the sideline.
When he came to ground.
The score in the trip to the province of Munster. Native of Spencer. I have the feeling it's not going to be the first time. Surely that is a foul. The referee has blown his whistle, and that is a free out for Limerick. Correct call.
Some serious hits going in. One thing I've noticed is that Clare have a lot more room with their front forward lane than Limerick have down the far end. John Conlon doing some serious cover there. Hickerty getting frustrated.
Over the last couple of months and longer since Brian Lowe took